So you have turned on your Windows computer and there is nothing on the screen. It's just a black screen, maybe with the mouse cursor or sometimes even without that. Just a total black screen. Now you're freaking out and you have searched about it on the web and you have got this video in which I'll show you how to fix black screen on Windows. So without any further delay, let's get into the video. But before moving forward into the video, make sure you subscribe to our channel so that you won't miss any of our future contents. Reasons for black screen. Now let's try to understand some of the reasons for black screen on Windows, which includes hardware problems like that of a broken display or a loose wire, your display drivers that are installed might not be compatible, firmware-related issue with your system, or the vital processes that are needed to load the display might not be loaded correctly during the startup. And last but not the least, your system firmware has been corrupted by malware. Whatever the reason may be, I have some methods by which you'll be able to fix your black screen issue on Windows. Ways of fixing the black screen. If there is a hardware-related issue, then there is not much you can do as you'll have to consider visiting a repairing center. But if it's a software-related problem, then you can definitely fix it following the upcoming methods. But remember, some of these methods might not work for you, but stay tuned until the end as I have an ultimate solution for it. Method 1. Windows key sequence to wake the screen. There is a chance that your system is just running really slow or it has gone into hibernation mode. If that's the case, then you can use the correct key combinations to wake your system up. First, use Windows plus L key if your system is locked or it has gone into hibernation mode. If it didn't work, then press Windows plus P or Ctrl Alt Delete key at the same time. This will wake an unresponsive Windows system. Lastly, if nothing worked for you, then press the Windows, Ctrl, Shift, and B keys simultaneously to reset your display driver and it might just work and wake the system from a black screen. Method 2. Rollback updated display driver. Maybe you've just installed a newer display driver, or maybe because of Windows updates, newer display driver is installed that had some bugs or problem and that might be causing the black screen issue. So, you can try to roll back the display driver to its previously installed driver. For that, click on the Start button and search for Device Manager. And then open it. Next, expand Display Adapter. Right-click on your driver. Then click on Properties. Go to the Driver tab. Here, if you'll have a newer driver installed, then you'll be able to use the Rollback Driver option and hence fix your black screen issue. Method 3. Perform a system restore. Performing a system restore is one of the best ways to fix various issues with a Windows PC, even black screen issue. For this, just press the Windows button on your keyboard and then click on Settings. Go to About, and towards right hand side you will find Advanced System Settings. Click on it. Now go to System Protection tab, then click on System Restore. If everything goes well, then your system will restart without any issues. Now by any chance these methods didn't work for you and you're still stuck at a black screen even with or without a mouse cursor, then the following ultimate method should definitely work for you. Ultimate method using FortiDIG Windows Boot Genius. FortiDIG Windows Boot Genius is a multifunctional tool that can fix Windows black as well as blue screen issues, start PCs that cannot start, reset Windows local and domain password, recover data from unbootable hard disk, manage partitions, etc. So make sure you download FortiDIG Windows Boot Genius from the official website or from the download link in the video description and then install it on a working PC. Now, open FortiDIG Windows Boot Genius and after that plug in a USB drive. And make sure there is no important file inside the USB drive, as all the files will be completely deleted in the process. After that, click on Create Boot Disk Now button. Select the Windows version that is installed on your computer. For me, it is Windows 10 64-bit. Next, select the USB drive that you have just plugged in. And finally, click on Next. Now wait for 40DIG Windows Boot Genius to download the Repair Environment ISO, and also make sure your internet connection is well connected without any disturbances. After the process is completed, your USB drive is ready for rescue. Now connect your USB drive onto your faulty Windows PC and start the computer and press F12 or Escape key on your keyboard to enter the boot menu. You can take a look at the following boot key if you're in doubt. After that, navigate and select your bootable media and simply hit the Enter button to start the booting process. When your dead computer is booted successfully, 40DIG Windows Boot Genius will be launched automatically. Now, just click on Automated Repair button. Next, select the partition which needs to be repaired. And finally, click on Start Repair. Wait for the process to complete, and after that, restart your computer to see the repair results. Now you'll be surprised that your Windows PC is running normally again without the black screen issue. Well, in this way, you can fix your Windows PC black screen issue, and by any chance, if you have some doubt, then let us know in the comment box down below. And also, don't forget to subscribe to our channel so that you won't miss any of our future videos. Have a great day, and I'll see you in the next video.